Hey, what's up, producers? Bruce Manel from Conundrum here, and today I'm going to show you how to route Maschine into Logic Pro. Okay, so the steps are pretty straightforward. Open a new project, select software instrument, and check the box next to multi-timbral. Make sure you have 16 parts, hit create, and this is what you should be looking at now. Press X on your keyboard to bring up the mixer. Insert the Maschine plugin, multi-output 16 stereo, and click on plus to add up to 16 channel strips. The next thing we want to do is route Maschine into Logic. So to do that, open Maschine, click the in and out button, input, MIDI, and with the sound 1 highlighted, select host as the source and channel 1. With sound 2 highlighted, host as the source and channel 2. And now do that for the 14 other pads on your Maschine. Now that I have routed my inputs, I can assign sounds to my pads and my outputs. I'm gonna choose a kit to show you guys how it works. So right click on the workspace and select create MIDI region. Double click on the region to open it and create notes. Open Maschine, go to output, and select a destination for your sounds. You can see it works properly in the mixer now. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, like and subscribe for more tutorials like this. See you next time.